Pattern 1, Classic Blues. This pattern includes the cadence of the triplet played on the hi-hat. It's the main basic rhythm to learn and one of the most used in blues. Note the accent on the first eighth of each triplet and the embellishment on the last fourth of the bar. Here, the general purpose is to create a laid-back groove with a certain kind of lazy feel.